वेलकम टू इंडिया योजना हिमाचल प्रगति पोर्टल प्राइवेट यूजर प्रोजेक्ट रजिस्ट्रेशन फॉर इन्वेस्टमेंट एट himpragati.nic.in. हिमाचल प्रदेश गवर्नमेंट हैज़ लॉन्च्ड हिम प्रगति पोर्टल डेवलप्ड बाय मिटी टू फैसिलिटेट प्राइवेट इन्वेस्टर्स एस्टैब्लिशिंग प्रोजेक्ट इन स्टेट पावर टूरिज्म एंड इंडस्ट्रियल सेक्टर. दिस इज द ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट ऑफ CM's ऑफिस. हिमाचल प्रदेश इंटरेस्टेड इन्वेस्टर्स कैन मेक प्राइवेट यूजर प्रोजेक्ट रजिस्ट्रेशन एट इट्स ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट. Private investors can raise their concerns regarding projects to speed up the entire execution process. This site is information as it contains the list of HP government schemes, employment generation activities, Janmanch section, and provides link to other government departments or officials also. The content at his Him Pragati portal is owned by respective organizations which may be contacted for further information or suggestion. Neither NIC nor Chief Minister's office is liable for any inadvertisement or typing errors. So here's the complete procedure to register into the scheme. First, visit the official website. On the homepage, click on the Private User Registration tab. So this is the official website. Here is the contact details and email ID. And right side is the login, where you can log in after the registration, and this is the private user registration, and you can also select the language English or Hindi, and this is the complete website. So here are the contact details. If any information needed, you can contact them. So first click on the private user registration. You have to enter your mobile number and the captcha, and these are the instructions. You get an OTP. Click enter the OTP. The registration form will be opening. And these are the instructions. Here, candidate can read the instructions and then enter the mobile number to generate OTP. After verification of OTP, the private user project registration form will appear. Here, candidates need to select the project sector, execution mode, description, location, status, and complete project details related, and upload the necessary documents. Finally, click at the save button to submit your project application and for faster execution. Furthermore, candidates can also log in to complete the application process. For login, you have to enter your username, password in the captcha. And next, investor can also directly write to CM to raise the concerns regarding implementation of the project. This is where the public grievances. You can know your application status here, and this is the verification of temporary saved application. You have to select your application type, details, district, constituency, name, permanent address, mobile number, email ID, and the captcha. For reference purpose, there is a press released notice. You can also check out that here. You can also contact their helpline numbers if any difficulty, or you can also email them for further details. You can also visit the official website. So I'll show you the registration form. So this is the private user registration. This is the private user registration, and this is the complete application form of the new project. You have to enter the details of project sector, project description, project location, current status, physical target, estimation, employment generation, entrepreneur name, mobile, nodal government, central share if any, project execution mode, estimated completion date, physical unit, address, email, sub-department, and click on the save button. So that's it for this scheme. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to India Yojana for more state and central government schemes.